you think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
How's Trix? I'm not gonna lie, these new attacks got me shook. There's no way it's just outcasts. I swear, even civilians are getting squirrely, bro.
They're not just protesting anymore, either. We're talking full-on sabotage.
The other day, my squad found a woman hiding two outcasts in her house. This bitch waves to me every day on her way to work, bro.
Bet she didn't have shit to say, either.
Yeah, of course not. I'm telling you, bro. We ought to take off the gloves and go hard on these civilians, too. Make them think twice. Seen what the drone teams have been working on?
Of course not. It's all classified.
Yeah, but...
God damn it! Flashbangs! I can't see!
Oh.
Blake's a psycho on a good day. I've never seen him as mad as he was. Drunk in the lighthouse swears worse than a sailor.
Having a bad day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
I swear, I've told you everything I know!
scale. Ghost one, wolf zero.
Got Hawkins and Grant? I can't believe it. Doesn't feel real.
No, there's no contacts over here.
Thank you. så lächerlich.
Give me more information. Now.
You know it all now. Don't hurt me.
Thank you. Answer fast because I'm getting tired of asking. Where the hell is Ian Blake?
That's everything. I've told you everything, I swear.
Mm-hmm. How'd those damn ghosts pull off that escape? We had so much surveillance.
Hear that? That sound of nothing happening?
Whoa! Ah.
Shit!
Unbelievable, I have to have any of those.
Send a message grabbing Skell like that, not to be played with. Now that escape has the boss man ready to pop his top. He's pissed as hell.
here. Oh,
I have too much to live for.
Jetzt. Ich war an allen Gebäuden. Okay. Ich war an allen Gebäuden. So viel dazu.
Situation normal. Someone tell Blake. Enemy disappeared. Situation normal. Someone tell Blake.
Personnel, this is a friendly reminder to be on guard at all times. Trust that I will know if troops slacken. My eyes are everywhere, watching you. I know everything on this island, and I will not tolerate a security breach!
Nothing to report. We're clear.
Got it. Rattle my cage for nothing.
Blake said there was an escape. He's livid, angry as shit, too.
I have somewhere I have to be.
This is a waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Had your eye on me, you know what I need. And you know I won't ask twice.
All right! All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program!
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Ah!
over back. What the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
I don't have to do shit.
The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Deus.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
I've seen people try. Somebody always throws a monkey wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. But you're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire—
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot
be standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work, they got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right, okay?
No, this chain of command. goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
Project Deus sounds dangerous.
It would be a disaster if Sentinel got its hands on the technology. It's something we must protect. I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
You ever think we'd end up here? Nomad, what's up? I'd give anything to be out there fighting with you.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI.
Oh, thank you. We heard about Sentinel getting rough on the people out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. The folks out there are doing a bit better now.
Good. Good. Look, we're close. Paul and I are so close. And this AI is gonna get us there.